further down. I don't understand.
Let's all wish him well on his journey.
Oh no.
Oh god, they saw. Oh god.
Yeah, I'm gonna steal it. You guys just put me down here. Gross. I knew there was trouble. How am I going to get back out of here? Step on your dead bodies. That's not helpful.
Vent. Wonder if I can pry it loose. I'd need a jimmy bar.
Good thing I have one. No, don't close.
I suppose now that no one is actively trying to kill me, I ought to be on the lookout for a motoline dispenser. That chap at the bridge said I'd need a power cell and his war medals. I better figure out how to get rid of him real quiet-like. I definitely don't want a crowd. This won't hurt a bit. No one saw me hide. I bet I could stay here forever. At least until I starve to death.
Close. Close that like we were never here. Why can't I take his clothes? Thank you. let's close this door. Let's steal that. Let's pick up all these glass bottles. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, hello. I have to go to that door, so I'm so confused. What was I supposed to do again? Is he coming up here?
Sit down.
Whew, scared me. This is no time. We're supposed to close the door, not sit. I didn't even need to be in here. Oh, look, war medals.
So I can go to
yes,
that hamlet and give that chap his medals, and he'll give me the card I need to cross the bridge. All right, now I just need that power cell.
So where do I go to get the power cell?
And it's another fabulous day in Wellington Wells.
Oh, crap.
The sun is up, and the weather is overcast and only slightly rainy, with occasional patches of lovely sunshine. Wakey, wakey, everyone. Good morning to you. Good morning to you. Good morning, dear friends. Good morning to you.
That is...
Well, I hope you all had a lovely night's sleep with lovely dreams. It's shaping up to be a wonderful morning, and I think I can promise you that it's just going to get... Did you hear that? He didn't bake in the day. He didn't toast the food. Did you hear it? It's your day. You don't forget to take your
resublimated dimotylene, the fuel of the future, now.
I've got my stuff. collect all the stuff, though. Let's hide here. I saw you. I wonder if I could sneak up behind him. Probably not, huh? Yeah, there's a guy over there. Oh, he's being. You know what that means. He's gonna kill him.
It's better this way.
Supposed to go this way? I would kill him. Oh, it's probably not a good idea to kill him. Let's see. You're awfully close to me, man. That's right. Walk away. Walk away. I was throwing the bottles, and they were like, somebody's there. Ah, oh, whatever. It's just a bottle. Falling for no reason. Hi. Is there any writing to my soul? I am free! Alright. Yay.